Coronation Street viewers recently watched on as character Duncan Radfield made his debut in the ITV soap, after calling a meeting with long-term character Sally Metcalfe. The dad opened up on his charitable intentions, but as Nicholas Gleaves took to the screens for the first time in the role, fans were left with questions about the 49-year-old actor. Here's what you need to know. His impressive career and family life. Nicholas Gleaves' previous acting roles. The Duncan actor has many high-profile roles in the past. After his time on the BBC series, he moved to ITV to play Trevor Green in Cold Feet in 2016. For one, he played Waterloo Road's Richard Whitman. Over the years, he has also appeared in Death in Paradise, City Lights' Silent Witness, Heartbeat, Doctors, The Queen's Nose and more. Nicholas actually started in the field with theatre, and has played the lead in productions such as Macbeth. The Corrie star also has playwright credentials. Two background. Nicholas grew up in the area of Bolton, Lancashire. His interest in acting sparked later in his teens. Once he had finished school, the actor's mum took him to watch a play and ignited his passion. Family life. Nowadays, the 49-year-old lives in London. He is married to fellow TV actress Leslie Sharp, who has appeared in Living the Dream, Three Girls, The Shadowline and many more. The duo have two children together.